island is rich with natural resources and the locals here depend on it a great deal. Now, as you can see, these ladies here, they're weaving mengkuang mats for daily use and also as a source of income.